like, and, like, I don't have to get you guys know but when I sniff, like, every, like, what, 5-2 seconds, so, yeah, I'll mute the mic, and that's it, and I'll play the game. Enjoy the video.
Let's get started. There's a banner on the main floor. Give it a look, will you?
This is a fallen house sigil. I don't recognize it, though.
Nor I. The fallen seem to have put this up as something of a threat. I imagine you'll find lots of objects like this out there with a bit of a story to them. You both need some supplies to get going out here. See if you find a cache in one of the buildings nearby. Very well done. To survive, we'll have to look for every opportunity. Keep your eyes peeled for more supplies in the wilds. Speaking of the wilds, there's a symbol on the wall of the church. Take a look.
Devrim, where did this symbol come from?
I believe your city hunters must have put them here and there about the region as they scouted around. I think they meant it to mark something special. Or dangerous.
Or both. Let's go check it out.
The history of this region is fascinating. I believe tunnels and caves like the one you're in now stretch all across the EDZ. Who knows what's lurking down there? Be careful.
Just snagged a key code from that captain. I think I can open his supply cache.
Oh. down there, you two. Keep an eye out for other hidey holes and treasures like this one. But that's for another day. In the meantime, what say we get down to business? Come on back up to the church tower. I'm putting a kettle on now. Looks like the Fallen are bringing in a glimmer drill. Keep a sharp lookout.
Welcome back. This time I did make tea for you, but I seem to have drunk it all. Perhaps if you were a mite quicker. Right, the beacon. While you were tussling with the Fallen, we've encountered a bit of a setback. Aim well, my friend. Open. Thank you.
All right, Devrin. What's next?
Helping me spread the word. We're broadcasting a signal from the farm to people who fled the city, saying, you'll be safe here.
And we need to make sure everyone everywhere can hear it.
A glimmer mining.
Place a few signal amplifiers around the area to boost the signal. That should do the trick.
Shut them down.
That's one node online.
So the signal's already amped. That was fast.
Hang on a minute. I just spotted quite a bit of fallen headed your way. Keep your guard up.
There goes the drill. Yeah.
A tricky business, mining glimmer without a drill. Good work. Eliminating that captain under the church must have drawn the rest of the fallen out.
They won't stop coming. We need to make sure that signal is strong. You better hurry up and place that second node. Used to be so peaceful. This is the first time I've even seen any fallen since the Cabal hit us. Reminds me of a city. You all tried to make it so we never even laid eyes on a dreg. To keep us safe, right? There's another word for a place you're not allowed to leave. You know, with walls you can't see over, and guards everywhere.
Soraya, despite your exploits there, I hardly think the city was a prison.
Just saying. No walls at the farm. Come and go whenever you want. So let's make sure everyone can get there, eh, Guardian? I read the boosted signal, and some kind of strange feedback.
The Fallen are nothing if not persistent. I'd wager they have some kind of jamming devices nearby.
Got a clear signal. No more feedback.
5x5 here as well. Excellent work.
It's nice to have a guardian helping us normals for a change. But there's one more thing. Did I send those coordinates correctly?
I've got them. Through the tunnel, across the river.
That's the place. I left something behind there.
We're almost to your coordinates, Hawthorne.
Good. I left supplies there that I had to abandon in a hurry a while back.
Supplies for the farm?
For the city. But when you all got attacked, I dropped everything and flew across the ocean to try and help. The city sure doesn't need it anymore. We could use that stuff at the farm.
Bad news, Hawthorne. The Fallen beat us here.
All right, forget the supplies. Clear out those Fallen, and we'll figure out our next move.
Area's clear.
Not for long. The Fallen don't like it when they're denied a good scavenge. They're bound to come at you in force.
Then do me another favor, you two. Drop another one of those node things to boost my signal, then get out of there.
Thank you.
I'm mad. You're doing something right. Don't let up.
Did it. They're gone.
You Guardians really are something else. I guess I kind of forgot that.
And now we know that there are resources to be found in the EDZ. Once we retake the city, that'll be a big help.
Sure.
What Soraya means to say is, thank you. Head back here when you can, you two. There's still quite a bit to do.
Happy to... What's the word? Use it carefully.
Our next video. Peace.